judge not, that ye not be judged. For with what judgment you judge, ye shall be judged. And with what measure ye meet, it shall be measured to you again. Did you hear that? Did you hear it? Well, if not, listen.
In this abyss of mindless chatter, many wear grins and laughter, but after moves prove they must be great actors. They appear as pastors, rappers, and magazine writers. The latter of the three is seen frequently by me. These clowns couldn't draw a smile with a protractor, yet try to capture the heart of the reader with false data. So rather than being a platter where truth is scattered, they become trash compactors. As a matter of fact, the matter I react, the fatter they act in contracting oversized hats to go along with that big head. So through the years of tears and many influential steps, we've seen our rep shatter by folks who don't matter. We've had to gather our things and master the art of not listening, and wipe the sweat glistening from our brow. Realize how our stature is in the eyes of the master. But I fret not, cause I'll be going faster than you could say, what about me in the rapture?
Press, I remain clueless. Huh? Never mind, let me pick up and find my own destiny by letting it come to me. See? Life is sitting in the one who's sitting on the right side, so we'll let it smooth glide. Cool, let me get the napkin so the drool won't mess up the fly, funky way that I dress up. Fess up, we all did it, do it. Present tense or past, sin is thick like humid. Humans are alike, that we come from one, and humans are alike, cause we all must succumb to the knees on the ground and praising out loud to the tree maker. How do you like me now? God created you and me, so let the judging out of my not flow so easily. Don't you agree?
Mindless chatter, what I say gets revised. Formed on false data, they crucify me with the lies. And some even disguised as friends have tried to blend in to the scenery surrounding me, but then I recognize that same old trend. They rewrite the facts, which may make the story more exciting, but at the same time it's also more inviting for pure cats. Perhaps what's being stated I've created. My actions do seem to provoke reactions of hatred.
They do.
It must be the difference in my appearance. Now that can't be right. Maybe they just can't wait to instigate a fight. Whatever. I don't really care anyways, cause the truth is, it has no more effect on me than an MC with average ability. I came to be here in this place where I stand by not listening to the lips of a loud man who attacks from the back. So instead of being annoyed, I just watch from the void as they all get destroyed.